right over at me. There we go.
Peter Lang, today Governor Rauner said that he is not in charge of the state and alluded to the fact that Speaker Madigan was in fact in charge. What are your thoughts on that comment?
My thoughts are that a governor needs to always be in charge. We have a legislative branch of government led by the Speaker and the President of the Senate. We have an executive branch of the government led by the governor, but the governor is the acknowledged leader of the state of Illinois under the Constitution. And the governor is the acknowledged leader of the state of Illinois to the people of the state of Illinois. And if he disavows his leadership, if he disavows his responsibility to lead us to the goal line to make us a better state, then where are we? So when the governor of the state of Illinois comes out publicly and says, I am not in charge, one has to wonder who's holding the leash. Who's running government? Who's in control of those state agencies? That's the governor of the state of Illinois. What he really means to say is he doesn't know how to run the state of Illinois. He doesn't know how to lead the state of Illinois. And until and unless he is able to do that, this state cannot move very far forward.
What are your expectations going into the spring session then if he's not in charge?
So he could choose to be governor. In other words, he could choose to do his job. To go to the leaders of the House and Senate of both parties and say, we have a responsibility on the budget, we have a responsibility to make reforms where appropriate, we have a responsibility to fund things, we have a responsibility to rebuild our infrastructure, our mental health system, etc. And he could say, I want to do these things, and I want to sit down with you in a bipartisan fashion and go through our differences, because of course there will be differences, but then finish the job. Do something valuable for the people of the state of Illinois. Running around and whining, running around and telling people he's not in charge is not going to fix the state of Illinois. He can fix the state of Illinois by doing the job he was elected to do by the people of this state.
He would argue that that would, in fact, sometimes mean that he has to give in to the Speaker. Is that just considered compromise?
Springfield is the art of compromise. I've served under many governors, and most of them have been Republican, and we've never had the problems we have under Bruce Rauner. Didn't have these problems under Jim Thompson or Jim Edgar or George Ryan. These are Republican governors that knew how to govern, that knew how to compromise, that knew how to move the ball forward and make things happen for our people. This governor is disinterested in doing any of those things. So for all the talk about power in politics, the governor of the state of Illinois has abdicated his power. He's given it up. But we can't move forward on these things without his input and without his help. It took us 3 years to get a budget because he was disengaged and unable and unwilling to be involved in the process of governing. And it was only until, in a bipartisan way, 15 House members on the Republican side said, we've had enough of this nonsense, Governor. We have a job to do, and we're going to do it. And those who did it are now being punished by the governor and his friends.
If he's running, I'm trying to figure what the comment means then. If he's not in charge and he's running for re-election, what do you make of that?
One has to ask the question why he's running for re-election if he's not interested in governing, if he's not interested in being in charge. This is not like the 10,000 businesses apparently he's run in his life where he's in the tallest chair in the corporate boardroom and he says, you do these things for me or you're fired. And everybody just runs around, scurries around, and does his bidding. This is the government of the state of Illinois. He's got to compromise. He's got to work with us. And because he hasn't, he's been an abysmal failure.